How to play Minecraft with no friends. Alright, why are you still here? No, I'm just kidding. If you're like me and you don't have any friends, you should load up Snapshot 20W14, get this block of infinite books, make a nether portal, and throw this book inside the portal. From here, you will be able to explore infinite amounts of dimensions. You will find the weirdest looking things, but some might be really fun to play on your own, so send this to someone with no friends.